I'm gonna let y'all motherfuckers know something, bro.
These boxes are mad cool. Like, you see that retro shit to it? Like, this is some fire-ass boxes, but just take a look at the shoe, though. Oh, oh my gosh. Look at the laces. They look like dress shoes and shit, bro. This nasty snakeskin purple shit right here. What do I look like, Barney the dinosaur wearing this shit? Do I look like Barney to you? With some snakeskin shit, bro. Like, yo, how many horses are they? Yo, some horse hair?
A serious ass question, yo. Like, yo, how many horses did Nike have to kill to make this one shoe? And like, you see all these boxes right here, bro. Like, goddamn, yo. Like, God, why they have to kill the horses to make this shit, bro? Like, it's a waste of Jordan. Like, come on now. Like, yo, the horses gotta live. They gotta like run around and shit. Why the fuck they gotta turn into a damn sneaker? Like, come on. Like, yo, like the horse hairs and shit. Like, what's good with that shit, bro? Yo, I'm I don't know what to tell you guys about this like Jordan 18 shit. Look at the orange in this motherfucker, bro. Like, goddamn, it looks like a jailhouse shoe. Like, this is like your jail jumpsuit like type of shoe right here, bro. Like, if you're going to prison, like, you would want to rock these Jordans, not that slipper shit that they give you. You would want to rock some shit like this. Other than that, don't make me catch you rocking this orange ass shit in public before I make fun of your bitch ass and roast you in front of everybody on the motherfucking block.
I just want to let you guys know, like, Kobe's my favorite player, but fuck was he thinking rocking these shit, yo? This is Kobe's first shoe. Like, what the fuck was he thinking? No wonder why he retired before he turned age 40, bro. Why the fuck would he want to rock some of these ugly ass Nikes that they give him? Motherfuckers kicked me out, yo, because I was making fun of their shoes, bro. Look at this guy right here. Kicked my ass out, bro. That's fucked up, right? Look, this is the Nike that I went to, bro. They kicked me out just because I was telling you guys facts about the horsehair shoe that they got, bro. Like, how many horses they killed to make that one sneaker? Matter of fact, not just one sneaker, a whole size run full of those sneakers. Like, how many horses they got to kill, bro? Like you see that horsehair shit? Who the fuck want to rock that shit? Not me. I would never rock some fucking